what's happening here today. The sons and daughters of God that are being baptized. God is saying He's well pleased with it. It's the public affirmation of faith, saying that in public, I want to let everybody know that I'm going to follow Jesus. Matthew 28:18-20 says, "Then Jesus came to them and said, 'All authority in heaven and earth has been given to me. Therefore, go and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, teaching them to obey everything I have commanded you.'"
Great are you, Lord. It's your breath.